make me wish.
Yet till I get the good part, Butch. Also known to have participated in the holdup are Flat Nose Curry and News Carver. I just love to read my name in the paper, Butch. Okay, so we just forget about Logan taking over, okay, Flat Nose?
Well, you always said that any one of us could.
It's harder now. You gotta plan more. You gotta prepare more.
Guns and knives. Anything you say, Butch.
I'm switching between the DVD player and the FM tuner. Have an air fuel meter. It gives you the wideband air fuel meter that gives you air to fuel ratio. As you see, it's running about 1475, which is stoic, which is a perfect mixture. And then when you rev it up, it will go, the number will go lower, showing that you're getting more fuel to the air mixture. Went down to 12 that time, or 13, 14, 15. So then it'll even back out around 14.75. Went all the way down to 10 that time as I revved it up. Okay. We have a double intercooler to give it more airflow through the blower. The have a specially cast top hat on the blower to give more airflow. Have an overdrive pulley, 15% overdrive pulley on the blower. And also there's a brand new ...170 amp 3G Autolite Motorcraft alternator with an underdrive pulley on it for RPM. And that's a 150 amp breaker on the stereo system with all double aught stranded copper cabling The car has two batteries in it, one for this car, one for the stereo system with a relay so that they don't run each other down. The engine has 20,000 miles on it. It's totally built by a specialist with forged Ross pistons, forged rods, polished crankshaft, large valves in the heads. Heads are ported and polished. The blower has been relieved and polished with Teflon edges on the rotors, the large top hat on the blower, and the double intercooler. The transmission is very new, has the best shift kit, all of the best interiors with synthetic fluid. I run 2050 Valvoline racing oil in the motor. There's another shot of the 150 amp breaker on the stereo system feed, and in the trunk there are two 150 amp breakers isolating the complete system.